The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Divas Championship. Making her way to the ring from Chongqing, China, Xia Li.
Xia Li hails from mysterious origins, and some say she's on a hunt to avenge her father.
Some may say that. Others believe Xia has more sinister and ancient roots.
Well, others equal.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
General Trent this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Now trampling the opposition.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Take off.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Ooh, right to the arm. Ah, drop kick to the spine. Great reaction from Saray. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And a slap, too.
Xia Li can be so dangerous with her strikes and kicks.
Absolutely, Cole. That's why you've got to cut her off at the pass before she can really get going. Don't engage in a striking match against Xia Li because chances are you'll lose.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Got it scouted. Oh, kick connects.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Burying knees into the body.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Oh, look at the knees.
Oh, my God.
And she had Zaya's number there.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Elusiveness from Saray.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Oh, impressive count.
Pointed elbow finds the mark.
Double stomp. She's beginning to flag a little. Carefully measured knee drop.
Xia gets her back.
Reversal! What a catch!
Oh, this could be something!
High angle exploder suplex!
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
Nah, she kicked out.
Put down with her own biggest move, but it couldn't finish the job.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? That looked devastating.
Whoa.
She's taking a beating here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Saray scaling the turnbuckles. Just hell-bent on finishing things right now. From the top, big miss right there. Oh, perfect kick.
Competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Ooh. So much damage inflicted.
Ooh, bullseye.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Saray did a homer.
Okay. And
this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
And Soray is countered. A mounting. And hammered away. She had it scouted. Oh, Soray with a high angle exploded. Nasty impact.
Soray with a big time move.
Soray captures the title. What a win.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Divas Champion, the Warrior of the Sun, Soray!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.